pretty much what I thought. Look how tiny that thing looks down there. But again, this is a practice amp, you guys. If you bring, or a church amp, okay? A church amp, or if you do freaking cleans with light crunch at a bar, okay? It's not to blow people's brains away on stage, okay? For that, you're going to want to go, you know, full blown, as they say. This is for a practice amp. This is one of the greatest amps in the entire world. And there's a bunch of old guys out there. Ooh, you suck ass at guitar. You're millennial. No, I'm not.